What's up, Guardians? Profane here. Thanks for checking out the video. Today we're taking a look at a new Infinite Legendary Shards farm, a super easy way to earn a ton of legendary shards in a very short amount of time. This will likely get patched in the future, so you should be sure to take advantage now before that happens by visiting your Collections tab and heading to Armor, then Events. You can claim previous year's Guardian Games class items for the low cost of 777 Glimmer, and in turn, you can dismantle these class items for 3 to 4 legendary shards each, plus 250 Glimmer. This can provide you with an easy way to stock up on a very commonly used crafting material and earn Banshee Rep in the process. This can be used as an AFK farm with the use of macros like Tiny Task. All you would need to do is set up next to Ryul so you can refill on Glimmer. Just be sure to set up continuous playback with whatever macro you choose. Like I said before, this will likely get patched at some point going forward, so if you're in need of legendary shards, then you should act fast to cash in on this amazing opportunity. And with that being said, I wish you all the best of luck throughout Guardian Games 2023 and throughout the rest of this season. Let me know what you're enjoying most of all in the comments down below, and thank you as always for checking out the video. If you enjoyed, found it helpful, then be sure to hit that like button below, along with the subscribe button if you're new. Both are greatly appreciated, and both really do help support the channel. And until next time, Guardians, this has been Profane, wishing you all some happy hunting.